Okay, this is Dr. B. We're going to do the Lewis structure for NH3, ammonia, or nitrogen trihydride. On the periodic table, nitrogen is in group 5, or 15, so it has 5 valence electrons. And then hydrogen is in group 1, it has 1 valence electron, but we have 3 hydrogens, so let's multiply that by 3, 5 plus 3, total of 8 valence electrons. Hydrogen always goes on the outside, so let's put our nitrogen right here. And let's put some hydrogens around it. We have, what, 3 of them? There they go, 1, 2, 3. And now we have those 8 valence electrons, and we're going to form chemical bonds with those. So we'll put it between atoms first, and hydrogen only needs 2 valence electrons to have a full outer shell. So hydrogens are going to be full with 2 electrons. So we have 2, 4, 6, and we have 8 total. Let's just put those up here. And now, if you take a look, you can see that nitrogen has 8 valence electrons, its octet is full, and each one of those has 2 valence electrons. So we're good. That's the Lewis structure for NH3. You'll see it drawn a lot as a structural formula, and that's going to look like this right here, where these electrons are represented by a line. So the pair of electrons that are bonding by a line, and that's it. NH3, this is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.